Who's there?
Who's there?
Nicole.
Nicole who?
Nicole never bothered me anyway.
Thank you, Cher.
Which it was.
Went off into the blizzard to find her sister, which she did.
They reached the North Mountain and Queen Elsa has built an ice castle.
Really? Now you're getting busy.
I know you. Yes, it's Clip Clop.
Kristoff.
So nice to meet you, Flip Flop. Now tell me, where's your reindeer Sven?
Sven bought himself some carrots, but that's beside the point. You know, I kind of helped out. A lot.
As I recall, you didn't want to help her in the first place.
Of course I wanted to help. You cancel ice in the middle of a blizzard. Point is, Princess Anna never would have made it to the top of the North Mountain without my help.
Well, and not to mention, you liked her! You know you liked her!
You want to kiss her!
You liked her paint and her eyes and her freckle, freckle face!
What?
She was interesting, that's for sure.
Not as interesting as reindeer.
That's weird.
Our reindeer's my best friend. There's nothing weird about that. Let's just get the story straight. Princess Anna meets a rugged and fearless ice harvester, Kristoff, and his cunning bravery gets her to the top of the North Mountain.
I think you have a phone call, sir. Perhaps you should go see who it is.
Did you sleep through Arendelle History 101?
Let me know how that works out, buddy.
You know what? You know what? He's kind of dreamy, too.
Why don't you ever call me dreamy?
Really?
Yeah.
You look like an elf on a shelf.
Why would you say that?
Oh, Eric.
You know I have low elf esteem.
Oh, Eric! Kristoff started to make the long cold journey to the North Mountain. They navigated through the dark woods where wolves attacked their sled.
Werewolves!
Just wolves!
Wolves! They lose his freshly lacquered sled in the process, so they continue.
They made it to a beautiful glen that was covered with beautiful icicles and snow. It was very romantic.
Then the real hero of our story enters the picture. An awesome talking snowman named...
Olaf!
He likes warm hugs in summer!
Snowman that likes summer, how can you not love this guy?
Summer? Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
No, but sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees of us, kids of old dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. I drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, proudly getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away on the storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The cold but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream. Relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. All the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
It's summer.